Tupelo police and Crime Stoppers of Northeast Mississippi are looking for two men who stopped in at a Chuck E. Cheese for more than just pizza and video games. The men are wanted in connection with an armed robbery at the restaurant on August the 6th. The men used guns to gain access to the office and then took cash. If you have any information on this crime, call Crime Stoppers of Northeast Mississippi or Tupelo police. A new